Welcome to Rolling Stone News. I'm Maren Davis. Seven months after Hipgnosis Songs Fund bought 100% of Lindsey Buckingham's publishing rights, the group led by Merck Mercuriadis has acquired the catalog of fellow Fleetwood Mac member Christine McVie. The deal includes every song McVie wrote, both with the band and solo, including the hits Say You Love Me, Little Lies, Don't Stop, You Make Loving Fun, Think About Me, Save Me, and many more. McVie shared, quote, "I'm so excited to belong to the Hipgnosis family and thrilled that you all regard my songs worthy of merit. I'd like to thank you all for your faith in me, and I'll do all that I can to continue this new relationship and help in any way I can." Mercuriadis said in a statement, quote, "Christine McVie is one of the greatest songwriters of all time, having guided Fleetwood Mac to almost 150 million albums sold and making them one of the best-selling bands of all time globally." In recent years, the UK-based Hipgnosis Songs Fund has been aggressive in acquiring the publishing rights and catalogs of some of music's biggest artists, songwriters, and producers, adding, quote, "We only buy directly from songwriters because I'm looking to empower songwriters and the songwriter community." The three big recorded music companies use their leverage of owning the song companies to ensure those companies don't advocate for the songwriters, and they push the economic improvement we've seen with streaming so they, not the artists, get the lion's share of the money at the songwriters' expense. If nothing else, we're a catalyst for changing that. Thanks for watching. For more on this story and all your music news, visit rollingstone.com.